Myself Vijendra Chauhan from Sri Narayan Vidyalaya Kanan, and today we are going to study about addition and subtractions of fractions. Look here on the board, some examples are given here of addition of fractions. Look here how to add. 2 is our numerator and 6 is denominator. Here denominators are equal. In this condition, when the denominators are equal, we will write the denominator as it is, like this, and we will add numerators. 2 plus 4, it means 2 plus 4 is become 6, and this 6 will return here as it is. Now 6 and 6 means 6 ones are 6, our answer is 1. Here in the second problem, look here, 7, 7, 7 is again our denominator, and here numerators are different. When denominators are equal and the numerators are different, when in this condition we will write denominator as it is, like this, then we will add numerator. 2 plus 1 plus 3, 2 plus 1 is 3 and 3 plus 3 is 6. Yes, our answer is 6 by 7. Why we will not move further? Because 6 is not divisible by 7 and 7 is also not divisible by 6. It means our answer is 6 by 7. Now look here, subtractions of fraction. This is also very simple method. As we perform here addition, similarly we will perform subtractions. Here again the denominators are equal, and in this condition, when the denominator is equal, what we will do? We will write denominator as it is. Yes, look here, like this. 13. 13 is written as it is, because the denominators are equal and numerator will be subtracted, like this. 7 minus 5, answer is 2, and 13 will be written as it is, means our answer is 2 by 30. Now look here, in this problem, here again denominators are equal, means 20 and 20 are denominators, and denominators are equal and numerators are different. Look here, in this condition, what we will do? We will write 20 as it is, like this, and we will subtract numerators, that is 8 minus 4. 8 minus 4 is 4 upon, and 20 will return as it is, like this, and again it is divisible by 4. It means 4 ones are 4 and 4 fives are 20. In this way 1 by 5 is our answer. I hope you understand addition and subtraction of fractions. Thank you.